In this InvestGlass video, we will show you how to set up your email communication center. For that, be an administrator of your team and go to My Account Company. Click on Company and go down to find Communications. Here you will find the username, email, usually they are the same, the password, the SMTP server, and the SMTP port. Once all those fields are inserted, just click Save. All emails and communication leaving now from InvestGlass will go out through your email server.